Universe comes with a collection of GPU-accelerated blurs. Blur is a simple, high-quality blur effect that can work in linear gamma space. You can adjust the amount, and if you uncheck proportional, you can adjust the blur on the X or Y axis independently of each other. The angle control will allow you to rotate the direction of the blur streaks. Box Bokeh creates realistic box-shaped lens bokehs from your footage. You can quickly adjust the amount, angle, and definition of these boxes to create a beautiful or stylized result to add flavor to your video. Compound Blur is a tool that blurs pixels based on the luminance values of another layer. Apply Compound Blur to the layer that you'd like blurred, and then select a blur layer. With Universe Compound Blur, you have the option to selectively blur your individual color channels, and to pull your blur source from different channels of the blur layer. Soften, adjust, or invert the blur mask for the exact blur that you'd like. Spot Blur blurs the area of a frame inside or outside of a rectangle or ellipse. Adjust the position, size, and rotation of your blur mask. Or invert the result for a blurred vignette or spot focus effect. The Universe collection of blurs works in linear gamma space, several with an option to adjust if you're working with something other than linear. In Adobe After Effects and Premiere Pro, the Universe dashboard is available at any time from the Extensions menu or from this button within each effect. The dashboard is an easy, visual way to browse presets for every Universe effect to get you started and finished with ease. We have in-depth tutorials for almost all of the tools in Red Giant Universe, so if you'd like to go into more detail about how to get the best out of each effect, check out the links in the description or search the tool in Cineversity. Also, if you work in a team, please contact us at training@maxon.net as we run complimentary training sessions covering techniques for all the Maxon tools at all levels, from introductory sessions to sessions for advanced users.